Details now on a deadly crash we brought to you as breaking news yesterday at noon. One of the drivers is now facing murder and endangerment charges. Police say 20-year-old Richard Anderson was under the influence and was speeding when he crashed into an SUV near 35th Avenue and Grand. Court paperwork says he was going 145 miles per hour. The SUV driver, 63-year-old Dion Kelly, died. Anderson was not seriously hurt. Two passengers were injured but are expected to survive.